अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू चैप्टर नंबर 10, दैट इज़ चेंजिंग लाइफ टू। वी हैव सीन फिल्म्स एंड थिएटर, स्पोर्ट्स एंड लैंग्वेज। नाउ आई विल सी द न्यूज़पेपर। द चेंजिंग लाइफ साइकिल लाइफ स्टाइल हैज़ इट्स इफेक्ट्स ऑन न्यूज़पेपर एंड ओवर द मास मीडिया एंड दे इन टर्न हैव इन्फ्लुएंस इंडिविजुअल एज वेल एज कम्युनिटी लाइफ। ड्यूरिंग पोस्ट इंडिपेंडेंस पीरियड न्यूज़पेपर हैड मल्टीपल ऑब्जेक्ट्स। In this period, the newspaper were accepted not only give the news of daily events but also impetus to industry and commerce by printing advertisement. Newspaper function with the following object: shape public opinion, directs it toward constructive work at the times, leads the letter, carry the task of public education, keep a watch over the government machinery, etc. Earlier newspaper were also black and white. With the changing times, color printed become a common. Earlier newspaper were thought to be the mouthpiece of the taluka or the districts. Now they have to be faced off competitions from the state level newspaper chains. But on the whole, newspapers are now becoming more active. Their scope has enlarged to include raising funds for the drought effect and the flood affected people, helping meritorious students from the lower income groups go higher education and organizing and sponsoring cultural program. This is how newspaper have now become an inseparable part of our life. See, now what happened, the newspapers, you know, only give the political news before that. But, you know, mass media has introduced so much after the post-independence that now we have a different object to get the newspaper. Not only, you know, having the news or what's going on in day-to-day life, but, you know, importance of commerce, importance of stock exchange, importance of Bollywood, the page 3, the medical issues and, you know, job opportunities, all now printed in the newspaper. And what about the public opinion? What are the government situation? What about the government machinery and task of public, you know, education? Now, this is, you know, has been printed in newspaper nowadays. Even the newspaper was, you know, black and white before when, you know, now they have, you know, introduced in different languages. Only first of all, in pre-independence period, what happened, the newspaper comes in, you know, once a week or twice a week. But now daily the newspaper comes in, you know, different languages. If you'll travel in the local train, they all carry a different newspaper with a different language. Because, you know, we have an importance of newspaper now. People love to read the newspaper because it is a, you know, package of every reading concept and, you know, content. Now the television. Television came to India during the post-independence period. Earlier it was black and white, now it is color. Earlier it was limited to some selected program and fixed time slots. Gradually its scope be enlarged to include educational program, news bullets, details reporting of the tours of the president and the prime minister. During the telecast of Ramayan and Mahabharata, the majority of people used to sit glued to the television set. These series proved that popularity of these medium. Then in 1991, CNN channel showed the entire world in a live visual reporting of Iraq war. At this stage, the world of Indian news channel changed completely. In 1998, Star Satellite Television Asia Region, a private media house, entered India and uninteresting, monotonous and propagandist. This news telecast of early period underwent a sea change. The language, the techniques of presentation, studio occupied with the latest technology and the use of OB. Outdoor broadcasting vans have expanded the scope of Indian television channel still further and brought the transparency on variety. Now every nook and the corner of the country is connected. This has had a great impact on politics. In short, the whole country started changing. So far, we have studied the history of modern India. Next year, we will study how to make use of these subjects in the practical world. We shall see how history can be the part of daily life and not just a thing of the past. See what happened now, the television. Television is the same thing like newspaper. You know, it was there in the black and white and only few channels were, you know, runs on the TV, and we have only selective program. If we will see our childhood, we have only one cartoon to watch, that is Mowgli, and only 2-3 serials are there, that is Ramayana and Mahabharata, and you know, one Doordarshan is there. But now this has changed rapidly. We have 100 of channels now. We can see 100 of news channels, sports channels, television, entertain, movie channels, or even the songs channel. We can watch a different, you know, things going on other country. So this is, you know, changed. The whole history has been changed a lot. Our life became more, you know, dependent on machineries and your technicals and this is your technology. We are more into the technology, new occupied, you know, equipment and all have increased. Now we'll see the next year what is, you know, the more interesting about history, and we will include history in our life. Thank you so much.